In the wake of the Pulwama terror attack, Kartik Aaryan's Lukka Chuppi and Daljeet Dosanjh, Arjun Patiala will not release in Pakistan. Producer Dinesh Vijayan announced on Tuesday via a statement that he has cancelled a contract with the Pakistan distributor of the films and that his banner Madoc Films will not be releasing Lukka Chuppi, Arjun Patiala and Made in China in the territory. The news comes a day after the makers of Total Dhamal said they would not release the comedy entertainer in Pakistan. These are a spillover of the worst ever terror attack in Jammu and Kashmir since militancy erupted in 1989. Last week, a Jaish-e-Mohammed suicide bomber rammed his vehicle packed with explosives into a Central Reserve Police Force bus on the Jammu-Srinagar highway in Pulwama district, killing at 49 troopers. Lukka Chuppi tells the story of a couple who decide to go for a live-in and how their whole family gets involved with their idea. Directed by debutant Lakshman Uttekar, the film will hit the screens on March 1. Arjun Patiala romantic comedy directed by Rohit Chugraj will release on May 3.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.